And agriculture is not just some hillbilly in overalls chewing on a straw and growing some moonshine when the cops aren't looking, but it's dealing with truly complex systems and trying to juggle all that along with changing climate, because the climate zones are shifting thanks to global heating at around 500 kilometres per century, 50 kilometres per decade, 5 kilometres per year. And dealing with that makes things hard. So I've got great admiration for them under very difficult circumstances.